Hi, I'm
Taylor Lautner.
And I'm John Stamos.
I'm Leah Michelle.
And I play Hester. Come on, now we're just like, we're confusing people, you guys.
Well, they know that I'm Scott Baio. It's like, oh, who is he really?
I thought you were Rob Lowe.
We are happy to be on Scream Queens with you, Leah. Isn't she beautiful? Look at her. We were just watching her take pictures.
You guys make me feel and look more beautiful. Can I just say that's a pat answer.
Just, you know.
I've never been happier than I am in this very moment sitting between you guys right now.
Oh, I'm sure you have.
This is my early birthday gift.
When's your birthday?
In like 3 weeks.
Oh, mine's next week.
Are you serious? Mm-hmm. Are you a Virgo?
No, Leo.
Anyways, our show is on in September on Tuesday nights on Fox. Yeah. And we're so excited to be a part of the show because, I mean, I think my answer is right here.
No, but also, and you know better than anybody, like this is some of the best writing ever.
Super funny.
Of course, you come from Glee and the Ryan Murphy world.
Yes.
It's so smart. And you really have to, like, for me, just starting to do it first, like, you have to buy into, it's whack, you know, like, you have to buy in that it's, you know, it's a hospital run by lunatics, by the way. Like, the girls are all nutters, they're crazy, and they're, like, learning from us two idiots. We're like the, you know, Harpo and Groucho running up a hospital. I think she needs a lobotomy. Okay, let's give her one, you know.
And it's still scary, too.
It's so scary
funny,
and funny.
Scary, yeah. Hot people.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I can't think of anything else that people would need to, you know, want to tune in.
Emma was saying that she felt this season might be a little more approachable because you guys are all sort of stripped down.
Yes.
I don't mean really stripped down.
But where the Chanels start off, they've had some hard knocks.
Uh-huh.
So they're not at the height that they used to be.
Mm-hmm.
And that means that they're wearing jeans. That was That's as tough as it's getting for the Chanels these days. What about you? Say something good.
I'm not excited to be here.
No?
I'm super excited to be with this cast. I've met some of the cast over the years, and then some people like John, I literally just met a few weeks ago.
Team Jacob.
Yeah.
Team Jesse. Forever.
But yeah, it's a blast. Like I have so much fun on the set. The crew's awesome.
Leah, tell us what's the difference between the nutter you played on Glee to the nutter you play on this particular.
She wasn't a nutter. We worked together.
Actually,
our episode was the funniest thing. Remember when I woke up from the dentist?
Oh yeah, yeah.
And I was like, "Is this real life? Like David after the dentist?" And I got to do Britney Spears. That was the best episode ever.
You weren't Britney Spears, were you? That was Heather.
No, I was too.
Well,
obviously, you only remember Heather. No, we all were. I did Hit Me Baby One More Time.
Yeah, you're great.
Yes, thank you. No,
I saw
Hester's
you first.
Pretty crazy. She's a killer, so there's a big difference there.
I saw you first on stage.
Yes.
Right?
And you saw, we first met when I was 8 years old.
No, seriously?
I swear to God. Okay, he may not remember this, but I'm going to tell everyone Facebook Live, you're getting an exclusive. So I met John Stamos for the first time in 1996. He was performing in How to Succeed in Business in the theater right next door to my theater, and I was in Les Mis.
And I
saw you at Sardi's one day for lunch, and I went up to you, and I was like, you are Uncle Jesse, and I'm in Les Mis, and you asked me to sing for you.
Really?
So I sang
what did
for
you.
You.
What did
I sang
you
know? Castle in a Cloud from Les Mis.
Can you give it to
him now? No. But this is a very important moment. That's when we first
That's really met. Sweet. That's fantastic.
There you go.
It's so funny. And look, I get to work with her. I love you.
Isn't that so funny? Let's ask each other some really personal questions now. Let's see. Okay, we already talked. Okay, we talked about season two.
Mm-hmm.
How's been being back on set? Mm. What else? What kind?
Some pictures.
Did you just smell me? What kind of initiation happens to newbies on set? You have to sniff Leah Michelle.
Which
what,
is terrific.
What kind of initiation? Have you guys had any initiations on set?
John
Are you
had
so
to take
bored?
His clothes
You're
off.
Looking on your phone?
No, I was going to put us on Facebook Live because we're on Facebook Live.
Okay, maybe put us on Snapchat. Have you had any initiations? Have the girls hazed you at all?
No, not really.
That's it? It's been so
easy?
I just
have to make out with
everyone. I heard you took your
shirt
off the other day. Well, that's pretty great.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite? You can say me, even though we haven't made out.
Yeah, we haven't made out.
But
I would
you can
say
still
you,
say me.
Who have you made out with?
You're for sure. Me? Billy. Who have you made out with?
No one. Boring.
Poor girl.
Okay, so Billy's your fave?
Yeah, she's really the only one I've met out with.
Okay, that's fine. Yeah. What's the hardest scene to film so far? What was the hardest scene to film so far? You're taking your shirt off? Was that so hard for you?
No.
You're like, no, it was the best moment of my life.
Well, honestly, it was very awkward for him. I don't do... He does shirt off stuff. He was a werewolf. I don't do it very often. So it was I was a little nervous, but it was weird. It felt, you know, uncomfortable.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry.
And I'm doing another one next.
Do we need to talk about this?
Yeah.
How did it make you feel?
Wet.
Wet?
Well, I was in a shower.
Wait, what?
I was in a shower. Well, I think,
guys,
you know what was really...
This is for the kids, Stamos.
What was, like, it wasn't hard, but it was really... I think we both felt like sort of getting into your girl's rhythm, everybody's rhythm on the show. And right. Let me say that, very honestly, like, you... Everybody is so damn good on that show. It's a little deceiving because they're
this
so
is why
colorful.
We brought him
they,
on for season
they do
two
all this
just says nice
Snapchatting and stuff. But when you sit and watch them act, you're like, oh my god, these, you know, everybody has such craft. They're so great.
All in a different way too.
I'm so glad they hired you.
Yeah.
Why don't you guys fire some fun questions at us? Come on. Oh, I loved Haunted House, where Glenn and I got to run around the house and find Miss Bean, and I put my finger in the pus bubble, and that was really great. I screamed so much in that episode that I have a little slipped disc in my neck. But that's what happens when you're old. But that was a great one. I loved that. For these guys? Oh, for me? Well, I'm sort of separate from everybody, so I guess unless I have a special visitor.
Sure, something.
Maybe a conjugal visit?
Oh, you've given something away now.
Well, you know, they gotta get a little... There's pictures of me the other day on the set. Yeah. So.
Her storyline is fantastic. You guys
are listen to that evil laugh.
They put it in the script.
I know.
I told you.
It sounds so evil.
This is what happens. All right, what else?
Can you sing something?
No, he's asking his questions.
They want to see the photos from the new season. Tell us about the photo shoots.
Oh, photo
the
shoots?
Photos we just did?
Oh, we just did, yeah. Oh, because we were Snapchatting it?
Wait, let's see.
Do we have anything cute?
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, nice.
Can't show you those photos. This is Kiki. We just shot. Look at Emma. I mean, Emma, sorry. Leah, look at that.
Oh, my God.
Are
you going to keep this on your phone?
I'm going to keep this one. Yeah.
Which one? Oh, my God, that's really good. Would you say that to me?
Yeah.
Guys, this is the best day of my life.
Look at this one.
That's really good.
These girls got in there.
That's
like,
really
and then Taylor got in. Oh, I don't have the one where you were. Where's Taylor?
I got a really cute one of you, too. You guys are just like two little peas in a pod.
Yeah,
do you think that there's going to be something in the storyline where you guys are related?
No. I pitched that, I think.
I think it's a good idea. I think it... Well, how could he be your son? Aren't you too young?
I'm 72.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. You have like 900 lives.
Mm-hmm.
What's more fun, this show or Fuller House?
I'm doing Fuller House at the same time right now.
Yeah, so what's more fun?
They're both pretty fun.
Oh, come on.
I don't know how to say it. Fuller House is, I mean, you know, we've known each other for 30 years, so.
Right.
They're, you know, everybody just. Was a little,
seems like that'd be tough to compare the two.
This is, I'm more naked in this show than Fuller House.
Well. For us.
Taylor, I exposed who Taylor dated earlier in one of the interviews.
You mean in life or on the show?
In life.
Who'd you date in life?
I don't know. I dated quite a few girls. I checked it, like, ooh, Taylor.
No way!
There was a list, right, Taylor?
I need to catch up.
Yeah, I've dated some people.
You dated Taylor Swift.
That's
hilarious.
Should we talk about it?
No. I don't know why
didn't
you guys
she
want to
write
talk
a
about.
Song about you?
Oh, my
that's
God.
What
she
that's
does.
So...
She writes
which
songs.
Ones? Which one was
I think it?
It
was the one about a sweater and a hat, right?
It was like,
is that the right? Am I right though?
I
listened to her
no
music.
Idea.
I listened to 22 by the pool today. I was like, I'm feeling 22, guys.
Yeah, it's
I'm
good
not.
Music. I listened to
what
it.
Song did she write about him?
It's something about like, if I would have known, I wouldn't have done that. My
done
name,
what? What did she do?
I made you a hat.
Made you a hat.
Sweet. It's something about a hat. I don't know.
It's ridiculous. Did she make you a hat?
She's not making
a hat.
I don't know where she's going with this hat thing.
Emma, fans, people, help me. There's something about a hat, right?
If there is, I feel
it's like
bad.
Your hat in December.
It's called Back to December.
That's right. Yes.
Back to your hat in December?
There's a hat.
I don't know about
it's
a hat.
In December, you guys.
There's a hat and it's in December.
Is it an angry song? Like
no, yeah, no. It's like Taylor's one? The it's nicest.
That's sweet.
Which Taylor?
Call that Abdul wrote a whole heart snake about me.
I know, but it's saying, but she's saying that, like, you dated Paula Abdul?
Yeah.
It did not go over my head. I know, it didn't. By the way,
it did not go over my head.
Uh-uh, because that's my generation.
And I made a joke. I said that she wrote Cold Hard Snake about me, but she didn't write that about me.
Okay.
But she was. Yeah.
I thought you guys were, like, high-fiving above me, like, yay, we're players.
Yay,
we date girls. No?
You're single. She just told me as we were coming in. She goes, I'm single now.
She is.
Feels great.
Very single.
It does. It feels great.
It should.
It feels so good. Looking better than ever.
She looks great, guys out there. Call her at 310.
Right. Uh-huh. Like as if he knows my number.
310.
He's not going to give it away because you don't have my number in there.
What's your name?
Exactly. Emma. Emma Roberts.
Who
Who's
here.
Okay,
here
texting you?
Wait. Look at this. Let's go through. Wait,
guys,
let's see if you know anybody in here.
I think the interview is almost over, right?
You know any of these
Oh, these guys are saying I should say goodbye. Mary Kate and Ashley Olsen. Wait a minute.
Wait.
You have Ashley Olsen's number in your phone? Adam Shankman?
You know him?
Who else?
You know him.
Are you showing off?
How many A's?
Ashley Benson? Why do you have Ashley Benson?
How do you know Benson?
You guys, I think this is time to say goodbye. We learned
I got
a
Betty
lot.
White.
We've learned a lot. We've shared a lot. Definitely watch Scream Queens.
Tuesday, September 20th on Fox.
That was good.